Get him in there, Sean, and shut him up. He goes in, spark him up. He's still going on there. Second line, zipping Andre. Hop on, mate. Winlock Center, your favourite out wide. Closing off around about the $1.80 quote, I think it was. So set and ready, rounded comes for the 13th of the day. Favourite out wide, Winlock Center. See what it does. We race, it gets away all right. Winlock Center can it cross? Yes, it can. Finds the lead here now from Sparkham. Up two or three back there. We go zipping Andre J. Grimm, whipping round the outside. Hop on, mate, Tilly Silly. And back there too is Botany Lorraine. Off the top they come, being pushed inside now. Sparkham up, out wide of there. Winlock Center and down on the inside comes. Hop on, mate, to the wire. I'll go here. Winlock Center, spark him up, and then we'll have a hop on mate and photos here. Followed back then out by Tilly Silly. Further back still, Jay Grimm. Tail of the field, we'll have a Botany Lorraine and zipping Andre. You'll find us cool here. The pink rug will just do enough here. 1883 will go up. 8-1 and 6, home and 14 and 23. Gee, it got busy here, didn't it? That dog's still barking over there. It's just been beaten ahead. I'm still yapping its head off over there. But anyway, the 8 gets you home. 8-1, 6-7 as they go to the post here. Home and 14 and 23. We'll get that to first section in a moment. Got out nice. There's a neck in it by a half length. So busy little finish. And it gets the job done. Does a Winlock Center, our favourite in the event. And it scores A-OK here. In fact, the dog that is doing the barking over there is number 7, Tilly Silly, happily named. Anyway, our winner in the pink rug gets a punters home, and that should carry.